Taylor. Swing and a miss. It's 0-1. Taylor, in his eighth season, 32 years old, and he took home a gold ball. This one high and deep, way back there. And it's gone. Home run. So he goes the opposite way with that one, and the Twins get on the board first. It's 2-0.
Well, he almost robbed the home run right there, and I tell you what, he'd love another crack at it during batting.